It's fucking spectacular. You'll see what I mean. Oh, look, it's video time. That side's still
okay.
Well, have a nice
week. Sweetheart. You take care, all right?
Yeah, take care, too.
No, I left Ireland when I was 17. I left me home when I was 17. I went to the west of Ireland, and then by 18 I was in England. And from there I just kind of continued. Stop after England was America. After that was Southeast Asia, Australia. Wow. Then mainly India, Australia. And the last few years has been India, China. I remember taking that bus, and at least for me, I had an understanding of the world that I was, like, I was, I had a fear about the unknown. And maybe I was attracted to the fear of the unknown that put me on that bus. Turns out there wasn't a lot to fear. And the rewards for being on the road, we talked about this before, like, the road is my home. So the payoff for taking that step has been great, because I wasn't a musician when I left Ireland. At that stage, I had no idea that I would turn out to be, this is my life now. Though, now that I'm involved in music, when I think back of that kid, all he ever wanted to do, that little boy, all he ever wanted to do was play music, you know? And now I do.
Your camera and shoot. We're on the road for fuck's sake. Get with the news. We're going to see the monkeys in the temple of sin. Gonna tell them to come down from the tree. Then we'll take a walk to the lake of moon, where we watch the sunset shine. Tell all you should.
I think it's the breath. Like life ends and begins with a breath. Once that ends.
High five.
Yeah.
That's a good answer. I'd have probably said food.
Food is life. Food is love.
Well, you say food, would you, Louis?
Yeah, you say food, man. Food. My life revolves around food. I'm planning what I can eat next week. You know?
What's your life revolve around?
The relationship.
Women. What
sex.
Is life, women?
Sex.
Nipples.
Nipples. Nipples. Best answer ever. What's life about? Nipples.
Oh, baby.
Amazing.
But I mean that in the
someone
best
get this man a nipple.
But no, I suppose for me, it's the constant relationship with the study of time. And then the play with time. Because when you get a chance with music, when you eventually have done your homework, you can sometimes jump into it. The studio's way.
Jump into time.
Jump into time.
You must be a rich man.
No, I'm not a rich man, but I'm a smoker. I'm not a rich guy.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Perfect.
Sometimes,
it's too much. I don't like to go on the ground stop.
Five star.
She's just an old friend running out of time. If you see her go, we'll tell her she's out of line. Need time and space to work out her head. On the horizon, you see your slide. Jane, don't go by. Jane, no more smile. Circle to circle, she's trying to find. A big piece for the simple mind. Some advance, some disagree. All in all, she's left with me. Jane, don't go by. Jane, no more smile.
Many times, yeah. No, actually, that's incorrect. Not many times. There's times when I feel alone. But I can be alone with friends, and that's nice. I can be alone in my room, and that's nice. But to feel lonely is different, isn't it? There's nothing worse than being around friends and feeling lonely. That's not a nice feeling. Tired of me at this moment.
was born in Dixie in a railroad shack. Just a little shanty by the railroad track. The humming of the driver, my lullaby. And the freight train whistle taught me how to cry. I got the freight train blues, and I got them in the middle of my rambling shoes. I got the freight train blues, and I got them in the middle of my rambling shoes. Old enough now to settle down. Tried 100 times to quit this running round. Every time I find a place I wanna stay, well, the freight train whistle sends me on my way. I got the freight train blues, and I got them in the middle of my rambling shoes. I got the freight train blues, and I got them in the middle of my rambling shoes.
Ask me, please. Do I believe in love? Yes. Yeah. Well, you know, there is times where when we're in love, when it's not going according to the plan, it's quite painful, isn't it?
Yeah.
And I know this feeling. But it's kind of like, there's an experiment with a certain type of monkey. He puts his hand, they've done this experiment with this monkey, I can't remember what type of monkey. They put all these little sweets in the jar,
yeah,
and the monkey puts his hand in the jar like that to get in.
Yeah.
And then he grabs all the sweets, but he can't get his hand out.
Yeah.
Yeah? Love is like that, isn't it?
That's really fucking cool.
Wow.
Wow, really? Like that.
To blow my mind.
You know?
Yeah.
Oh. Like, sometimes I wish I never fell in love, like genuinely. Like, sometimes I wish it for a second, go, fuck, I wish I could take love out of my DNA and just go through life. But yet, that dance with love brings so many extraordinary things to me, you know? And ultimately, the clever monkey will smash the glass. Show you signs along the way, but you know, I don't think if you have love for yourself, if you don't have love for yourself, you're fucked. Any other questions you want to know about love?
You think you will love again?
You see? My hand's going into the jar. You know what I mean, fucking. You know what I mean? Oh yeah. I'm sure I will. Don't cry for me, Argentina. The truth is, I never loved you.
What time is it there?
5 o'clock, is it?
Half four.
Okay, we're pretty. Excuse me, sir, you know what time the train gets to Delhi? 10 minutes? Bullshit.
So, and then what's it?
I don't know.
But then, like, I don't know.
Okay, let me just find it.
We are going to a place called Rishikesh. Rishikesh for me is a place of paradox. There's a lot of people who are on the mission of being spiritual, but it seems like it's only a mask for me. If you do yoga, and if you do meditation, that would classify in most people's eyes that's spiritual practice, yes? I would say, if you pick apples and you say hello to your neighbor, much more spiritual. Because apples, you need physical activity, you have to move your body. But also, at the end of the day, by picking the apples, you have a product to give to somebody. And, you know, if you can do yoga, meditation, pick the apples and say hello to your neighbor, even more spiritual. My point is, spirituality is being linked with doing yoga and meditation. I would like to think, but I don't think that's the evidence that I'm observing. Well, it's only a camera. You see,
the weird thing, isn't it?
No, but it's only a camera. You see this stuff? I can scientifically dissect that and find atoms in that that were came with them saying star system has the atoms in your body.
I know, it's beautiful.
And if you are, again, really spiritual, if you are, not that I am now, but I like thinking about this. We seem to allow camera interfere with what we have to say. But ultimately, on the larger scale, the universe is just like one big camera recording itself. Yeah?
Seems very serious.
She sang a song walked the fallen leaf. She looked into my eyes and she saw the tea. Felt the rain on my hills. Blessing from the sky is what she said. I took her by the hand, walked down the lane, kissed her on the lips, and I said,
the best moment.
Well, that was exceptionally beautiful.
Yeah.
I was thinking of that. Yeah, the feeling of getting that bike and the feeling of freedom was quite amazing, and then just being in a different world altogether was really different. But, you know, in a way I was having so much fun alone, but I was kind of wishing actually someone was there to witness it, because that was one of those ones where you're like, am I dreaming as well? Yeah. You know, it was just mad. There was no tourists about. Every time I found another rune, I'd see another one in the distance and be like, I'm gonna go there. It was like I was in a video game. But also the sunset on the train was quite beautiful.
Yeah, there's beautiful things all around, isn't it?
Yeah, I've had so many little moments over the last few days. I could just keep going, actually.
The best was the river this morning.
That was amazing.
That was the best.
That was amazing.
How many days will you be here?
Weeks, months, years, decades.
That is not for time to untie.
You don't know.
No, we don't know.
No.
I wait for the signs.
Why Rishikesh was finished for 2003?
Well, hopefully it's not.
That's really generous, yeah. It's the finishing point for you at this moment. But
the trip doesn't finish.
Yeah. Your trip only begins too. But it is nice how this journey is coming to here.
Holiday. Boom! We can do much better than that.